Hello, I'm Kelly Green, and we are here at the Amightywind.com website, and we're looking at a section of Prophecy 75. Now, I did a video a long time ago about Prophecy 75 being proven a false prophecy, and therefore Elizabeth is not a true prophet, therefore she's really demonic and she's evil. So, let me show you here that we are at Amightywind.com's website here, inside of where they list their prophecies. As you can see here, what we're looking at is Prophecy 75 and the titles and who gave it, and that it was, I want you to note this, it was given on August 27th. Okay, that's going to be important, August 27th, 2004, and I want you to know something about that. So keep that in your mind, August 27th, 2004. All right, and we're going to go down about three quarters down. All right, so we're looking at this prophecy, supposed prophecy. All right, let's make this bigger so you guys can see what I see here. All right, I think that's big enough. You guys can see it. Let's read this, and we're going to discuss this, okay? And this is the actual prophecy. It says, "The greatest mockery of my name yet will be done by Ellen DeGeneres by the ultimate blasphemy to portray I." Sad thing here is that whoever is giving Elizabeth prophecy doesn't know English grammar. That should be me. So I think that God would know proper English grammar. So Yahweh, that's how they, that's their idea. They replace, for those of y'all don't know, that's really Yahweh, the popular term, and they believe that this, that they've been revealed the proper way to say his name. But anyway, Yahweh, the God of creation, she will pay with her soul for this and all those that take part in this film. I, Yahweh, will send forth my wrath on those that call themselves the greatest to the least. This includes not only the studio producers, scriptwriters, actors, wardrobe, caterers, makeup artists, even the stand-in actors and actresses. Yahweh, how do they normally say that? It's so bizarre. It's certainly not what the name of God really should be, but Yahweh will pour out my wrath on even the state this film, this is filmed in. I, Yahweh, warn any advertisers. I, Yahweh, will command my babies. Now, I want you to pay attention to that. Command my babies. I will command my babies, bride, chosen ones, and elect, as well as even those who do not serve nor obey my holy word, but know there is a God, Yahweh, who to fear, to protest and boycott your products. So there's a promise here, according to them, that God is going to motivate and bring an army of boycotters, even those who aren't really Christians, to boycott this film. All right, now it goes on, and let's see. All right, let me even this up for you. You got out of whack a little bit. Okay. All right, this is good. Okay. A woman named Ellen DeGeneres will openly mock me, portraying to be Almighty God. She is not only openly gay, but she is the first American to be embraced by the White House, which included the President of the U.S. USA. As they held a dinner for her and her same-sex partner she claims to have married, I, Yahweh, call Ellen DeGeneres, Ellen DeGenerate. She is She is reprobate and knows no shame, as she is rewarded by Satan with fortune and fame, for she was the first to proclaim same-sex marriage and knows no shame and is proud of her name. Start protesting. Okay, I want y'all to pay attention to this. Start protesting and boycotting and warning all who will listen, anyone that watches this film and listens to her mock eye, bad grammar again, mock eye Yehovah, and does not protest in fear will reap what she will sow. Okay, remember I asked you to pay attention to the date of this video. Now the reason I'm making this video, it's similar to one I had made before, but that one had to be removed because I said the full name. If I remember right, I either in the tag or something, I had the full name of Elizabeth on there, and so they wanted me to remove that. So I decided to make another one since that was removed. Now the date of it was it was August 27th 2004. Now this prophecy is dated at August 27th 2004. That is 4 days after the news release, and I'll provide this link either in the description or maybe in the video itself at the end of the beginning. But it was 4 days after a news release stating that there was going to be a remake of the 1977 movie Oh God, that originally had George Burns in it, and that Ellen DeGeneres would be playing the role that George Burns had played, which was to portray God. This is what she's talking about. So it's very interesting that the prophecy comes in accord with what Elizabeth is reading in the newspaper. So it seems like God only seems to give prophecies to Elizabeth according to what her educational process is of current affairs. So obviously she had heard about the movie, but probably somewhere in between these 4 days between this and that original news release, and comes up with a prophecy concerning it. Well, and I believe that news release was on the 23rd of August in 2004. Well, here's the issue though, and how we know that this is not a true prophecy, and therefore she is really a demonic individual. She's a false prophet who has been sent to mislead people. And it's very easy to tell. This was a very dumb mistake she made. Because Ellen DeGeneres, matter of fact, the movie had been totally scrapped. And the movie now has been picked back up, and they've decided that in 2012 they're going to go ahead and try to release this in 2012, but it will not have Ellen DeGeneres in it. So whoever is giving Elizabeth prophecies doesn't seem to know the future very well, didn't realize that Ellen DeGeneres would have nothing to do with the movie at all. So all this talk about Ellen DeGeneres and punishing and that we need to protest this makes no sense in light of the fact that actually it's come out that Betty White is most likely going to be playing the role of that George Burns played in the remake of Oh God. So we already have here, one, whoever gave this prophecy, and it's probably Elizabeth's mind or Satan, didn't realize that Ellen DeGeneres would not be playing the role. Also didn't realize the future that Betty White would be playing the role. Also, how can this be filled? There's a command here for all those who are supposed to be good. It says this. Now I want to ask all you Mighty Wind members, have you fulfilled this command from Yahuwah? It says here for you to do this. Start protesting and boycotting and warning all who will listen, anyone that watches this film and listens to her mock eye Yahuwah and does not protest in fear will reap what she will sow. How are you going to fulfill this command to boycott this non-existent movie? This is now 2011, and this prophecy was in 2004. And the movie got scrapped and is now being picked back up to star Betty White. how exactly are we supposed to protest and boycott Ellen DeGeneres mocking Yahuwah in playing in a movie playing God? You can't. But there's a command here anyways to do it. So are we supposed to go boycott and protest an imaginary movie that is starring Ellen DeGeneres as she's playing God? Clearly, this is a false prophecy. And to give false prophecy is satanic. And in the Old Testament, Elizabeth would be stoned to death, and rightly so. So I want you guys to see this. And we're going to find this very interesting. After 2012, this movie will probably come out. It's going to be interesting to see what ways Elizabeth tries to recover from this. Is she going to come up with a new prophecy that says we need to go protest Betty White now, and that Betty White is under the wrath of God? So, as you can see, this is not. Now, I want to point out something here. Did you see where it says that Ellen DeGeneres was the first to claim same-sex marriage? That is not true. Ellen DeGeneres did not have the first same-sex marriage. I'll provide a link on here, possibly. Now, we'll send you to a gay and lesbian newspaper, probably, but I'm going to try to find another publication that will give you the names of the people who were in the first gay marriage, but it was not Ellen DeGeneres. Or, you know what, here's what I'll do. I'll let you research that, but you can rest assured that this is incorrect in stating that she was the first to claim same-sex marriage, not in the world or the United States, so this doesn't have any meaning. So, one, let's recap. The grammar here is incorrect and wrong. So, according to whoever is writing this prophecy, they don't know English grammar. They don't know the future that Ellen DeGeneres will not be playing in this movie. And they don't know in the future that the movie will be picked back up and it will be portrayed by Betty White. And they also don't seem to be smart enough to know that Ellen DeGeneres was not the first to claim same-sex marriage. So I think we are safe in declaring this a satanic hoax, and this is a false prophecy. You don't need to worry about Amightywind and their claims. They're false.